What I loved most about my relationship with Big Poppy was how sincere he was, but really how much we learned from each other. And to the point where every time we spoke, right, 75% of our conversation was like, okay, Chiquito, tell me, what's your approach? What are you doing? What are you doing? Are you lifting before the game? Are you lifting after the game? He used to be before, then he started lifting before to get a pump right before BP. And then I would start incorporating that into my game. And then we would say, like, tell me, what are you watching in video? Now you're watching the bullpen guys. Yeah, I want to get ready for them because I already know the starter. Okay, oh, Chiquito, here's what I learned. That ball that's an inch off the plate, I'm not swinging at that pitch now. So I'm going to just move up on the plate, and I'm going to take that play. All these lessons back and forth, and it's this evolution of never stop learning that I think the fans at home will go like, really? That's what you guys talk about? Mm-hmm. It was really honing our craft and becoming better each and every day.